So, what was it like on the inside, Charlie?
Big thing is a lot of push-ups, a lot of wasted time.
Well, you're out now.
Yeah, I am. Listen, get we had a lot for you just popping up after all these years. You still pissed at me?
What do you think? No, you dropped me really hard, Charlie. Now you're gonna tell me it's for my own good, right?
No, Gail, no. It was for my own good. It's for my own good. What was I supposed to do? I was gone for 30 years. I knew you were gonna try and wait for me, try and visit me. What was I supposed to do?
So now what?
I don't know. I'm here, you know, for what that's worth.
What about this club of yours?
With my luck, it's probably gonna get shot up. Cops are gonna come and close it down, you know.
That doesn't sound like you.
Really? It doesn't?
You never talked like this before.
Mr. Seawald said to me, he said, Charlie, you're gonna run out of steam and spring all the way. You gotta stop sometime. Can't buck it forever. It catches up to you. It gets you. You don't get reformed, you just run out of wind.
Charlie, I gotta go.
Can I call you sometime?
Why don't you let me call you?
You know what I'm saying, right?
Yeah. You said you weren't going to break my heart, Charlie.
I know. I'm sorry.
Good night.